Welcome to all. Myself, Dr. Surbhi Sani. Let's talk about your another query. And yes, that is important questions for the oral radiology for your theory exam. This subject you study in final year of dentistry. So let's begin with some important questions, that too with the chapter wise. Now begin with the first chapter, that is radiation physics. In this chapter, you have 5 marks short note on different types of radiation like electromagnetic radiation, Gram-Stirling radiation along with their diagrams, and the third one is the characteristic radiation. These 3 types of radiation is very important. Along with this, the another important question is factor controlling the X-ray beam. You have to write the complete factors in detail. Although a separate question may come on collimation and filtration. Along with this, the other important question is photoelectric absorption, inverse square law, and coherent scattering. All these are very important topics. Along with this, dosimetry, a 5 mark short note will definitely come on this topic. And to make your exam paper little tricky and hard, teacher may give dosimetry as a long note also. So make sure you will definitely prepare for it. Let's begin with the second chapter of radiology, that is radiation biology. This chapter is quite interesting chapter. It has mainly 2 big questions. The one is effect of radiography on oral tissue. A problem based question may come like a patient has undergo a radiotherapy, then what will be the effects after radiotherapy on its oral tissue. So in this manner you can have a problem based question of 6 marks. Along this, you can have another question, that is the stochastic and deterministic effects on different tissues. You have a table in the chapter and you have to learn that table of effects on different parts of the body regarding radiation. So that's all about the second chapter of radiology. Let's come on the third chapter, that is digital imaging. Digital imaging basically include about first basic part, that is X-ray. What is X-ray? What is its type, its composition, its parts, its diagram, everything. Along with that, there are short notes may come on intensifying screens, grids. Have some other questions like short note on film processing, short note on dark room, the formation of latent image. In this chapter, you have one table which is very important, which will tell you about what will be the result of your processing a film. It may be underdeveloped or overdeveloped. So that table is very, very important. So that's all about this chapter. Next chapter is safety against radiation. This chapter is also important and very easy chapter. In this you have mainly one question which is very important. What are the guiding principles to take the patient's protection? So you have to write this answer, elaborate it at least for 6 to 8 marks. That's all about this video. Remaining part will come in my upcoming video, so stay tuned. If you have any query, you can drop me a mail which is shown on your screen. You can follow me on Instagram with my name, Dr. Surbhi Sahani. And if you like this video, press the like button, do share more. And if you are new on my channel, do subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for watching.